As we all know it, girls wear long skirts or dresses. The Duggar daughters were all taught that exposing one's skin was not acceptable. They were not supposed to give men or boys an excuse to have wandering eyes. They all wore long skirts, minimally below the knee, or dresses when they were younger. It was their only option because pants were not permitted. Recently, Jinger Duggar defied her father, Jim Bob's, modesty rules once more, this time by wearing tight jeans on a sweet ice cream date with her husband, Jeremy Warlow. In the picture, Jinger smiled at the camera, each hand holding an ice cream cone. Jeremy captioned the post jokingly, "Somehow she always ends up with both cones." In the next story, the duo ended up taking a mirror selfie together. The counting on alum flaunted her long legs in tight jeans. Her husband decided to dress all in black for their date. Not too long ago, Jinger Duggar wears tight-ripped jeans. Jinger Duggar defies her father, Jim Bob, by wearing tight-ripped jeans on a hiking trip with her husband, Jeremy Warlow. Jinger, 27, posed proudly at the top of a mountain in a crimson sweatshirt and a white baseball cap, smiling with her arms out. The post was captioned by Jeremy, "On top of the mountains of SoCal." Fans seemed to like Jinger's approach to modesty. There were a lot of compliments in the comments. One follower commented, "Looking good." Another supporter wrote in, "Love the jeans." Claire Duggar could still be expecting a child. There are several reasons why fans and critics believe a pregnancy announcement is imminent. There are several reasons why Claire's supporters believe she's pregnant right now. Fans believe the Duggars will make a slew of announcements soon in order to divert attention away from Josh's trial. His trial is scheduled for November 30th. At this point, Katie Duggar is the only known pregnant daughter or daughter-in-law, which is unusual. Typically, multiple Duggars are pregnant at the same time. As a result, fans expected another announcement by now. As a result, fans believe that multiple pregnancy announcements have been postponed in order to divert attention away from Josh's trial. Claire might be one of them. According to one Reddit user, maybe saving announcement until November 30th to distract from trial. Claire and Justin traveled from Texas to Arkansas for Thanksgiving as well. It's possible that's how they decided to split the holidays between his and her families. But it's also possible that they came to see the Duggars for a specific reason. Perhaps they went to announce a pregnancy during Thanksgiving. Claire must be pregnant now, according to the Duggar snarks, or she and Justin are actively preventing it. This is unusual in the Duggar family, though Jill Dillard has revealed that she uses non-hormonal birth control. What happened to Josiah and Lauren? The most recent news about Josiah and Lauren that we have covered not too long ago, Josiah left only one photo of Lauren. Since Josh's arrest in the spring, Josiah, Lauren, and Bella have only been seen in a few family photos. Josiah and Lauren were seen at a fall outing in one Instagram post from the Duggar family. Lauren also served as a bridesmaid in the wedding of Anna Duggar's brother last weekend. Lauren was pictured with the other bridesmaids in a photo from the event. Josiah, Lauren, and Bella are missing from the Duggar family's Thanksgiving photos. It's unclear whether they attended the family gathering but were not photographed, or if they skipped it entirely. We don't know what's going on with Lauren and Josiah's family. Fans will continue to watch for the couple's return to social media or whatever they do next. So, do you think we'll hear from Josiah, Lauren, or Bella Duggar anytime soon? Or do you believe that they want to live a more private life? Please share your thoughts in the section below.